That's so bad.
No.
We have successfully reached. Where is this? Daegu.
It was quite difficult getting here because we had to lug our suitcases very, very far in very, very hot sun.
Hey!
Oh yes, John left behind a cardigan in the other Airbnb. And it's so far she's like 2 for 2 on every losing things at every Airbnb that we've been to. We'll try to go to the baseball game again later. Because we are fans now.
Yeah, Socrates.
The one, oh no, one out of two players that Joyce knows is just Socrates and Lideho. And that's about it. Oh my god, this is a pivotal moment, guys. We just got, oh my god, her face is so red. But anyway, we just got free balls.
And it's used balls, it's used by balls. The players.
It's like we went to some random gate and it was open. So we just were taking photos. Then suddenly this guy, I don't know, gave us a ball.
Like, you don't even know who the players are in this team, but we're going to support them. Like, no more Socrates. No more Socrates.
Oh my god.
Also,
oh yes, okay, so now we're getting food. You look so bad now.
No, I don't.
Okay, you don't. I look bad. Let's end the day. We are now back. We are wearing matching sets. Oh my goodness, not the bears. Yeah, and we just came back from the game and the team that we were wearing the shirt for lost again.
Of course.
It was fun and I'm still obsessed over this ball. I can't get over it. So fun.
You should frame it in your house.
I should buy one of those boxes.
Yeah?
Yeah, right. And put it inside. It's never signed though. Normally you only put like signed boxes inside.
I sign for you.
We have a long day ahead tomorrow. Very fun. We're going hiking. And hiking we did. There must be something that features. No. And so the hike begins.
Kind of tired, not gonna lie.
Baby, it's for 30. My world is. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never. We have reached a minor platform. And the view is super pretty. But I don't even think we're halfway there. We are going up.
Ooh,
it has not been that long, but.
But.
But. Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why? I don't know what's going on. We are pedaling and we are turning. Joyce, are you controlling this?
Yes.
That's what's there. We're in a giant duck right now, like this one. the night market, we got some surf and turf sticks and some yakitori noodles for dinner, and we also got Baskin Robbins after that, which is a staple in Korea.
We are here now at the Arboretorium here. It is much colder than anticipated today.
That's another like walking.
After the trip to the Arboretorium, we headed down to their local amusement park, Ewo, in Daegu.
We are on the ride!
Whee! She sacrificed me! She sacrificed
she
me!
She wanted to ride this ride!
She sacrificed me!
And this ride in particular was crazy because you would be spinning 360 while the individual wheel was rotating. And this was actually such a crazy ride for this unexpectedly little local amusement park.
Ryan Little. Maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning. I know that you're coming back home.
The next day, we took a walk at this cute little park. And we also took a walk down this art street, which had a lot of different murals. It was actually super interesting to see all the different murals that were on the walls. There were actually so many. This random little restaurant we stopped at for lunch actually ended up being one of the best places we ate, with this seafood soup and the gorgonzola pizza. And we also visited some cafes in this area because there's really quite a few. And that about wraps it up for Daegu, so stay tuned for the next one.